Hi there, I'm Dr. Katya. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate an exercise progression to improve your sit bin position. The two common mistakes that I see are the skaters are not getting down into a sit bin low enough, so the position looks like this, or the free leg doesn't come around all the way, so they end up stopping it here and not connecting all the way. The first exercise for leg strengthening as well as balance is the Bulgarian split squat. For that, you'll need a chair. Place one leg onto a chair, center yourself, and start squatting. Single leg squatting, down and back up. Make sure, as I always say, keeping the knee tracking over the second toe. So no wobbling and no valgus position as you're coming down into a single leg squat. Also, watch for the hip. Make sure that it's staying under and not out to the side as you're coming down. The next exercise is a single leg squat onto a chair. So you're going to extend your free leg in front of you, stick your tush back, tap the seat of the chair, come back up. Same things for the knee and for the hip alignment as you're coming down and back up. The next exercise is with no props. It's a shrimp squat. So you're basically doing a single leg squat, and as you're coming down, you can help yourself by gently tapping with the toe like this. And as you're getting stronger, you can gradually go further and further down, all the way. Again, watch for hip, knee, and ankle alignment as you're coming down into a single leg squat. The next exercise is a pistol squat on a step. Come up into a step and basically try to get down as low as you can into a pistol squat or a sit bin position. Come back up. The reason it's easier to do it on the step is because you don't have to fight the weight of the leg position when it comes around and extends in front. The leg here just goes down as you're squatting, as you're doing a single leg squat, and then you're bringing it forward. And lastly, go down into a sit bin position without any assistance. If you like the content of my videos and would like to see more, please tap the like button, subscribe, and feel free to comment. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.